I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but this is what it's come to! What is up, guys? This is GoldenBadger. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am playing some more State of Decay 2 guided military let's play for you. I have some bad news and some good news. Good news being that I'm playing State of Decay 2 for you guys again today. Bad news being that I tried to record yesterday and it didn't work out at all. My in-game sound was gone completely. And the bad thing is, the thing that makes it even worse is that yeah, I did 2 Warlord missions in one episode, and it completely failed to record all of my sound, so it was basically a blank video, noise-wise. So, I'm very, very sorry for that. I'm gonna try and make it up to you guys today. I'm gonna explain what happened real quick, but before I do, guys, make sure to leave a like on the video if you find yourself enjoying at any point. Make sure to comment down below to tell me what you want to tell me. Tell me what you want to see in the next video, what games you want me to cover, whatever you want to tell me. There's also a Discord, a Instagram, and a Twitter account for that. Links will be in the description below. And if you're new to the channel and you find yourself enjoying my content, please make sure you subscribe. Helps me out a huge amount. Now, what happened in the last episode was basically that I found out there was a group that has been sabotaging me and that has been trying to get to me, which was the Coalition. And I went across the whole map, like around here somewhere, one house around there, one here, and one there, for outposts that needed clearing out. So I had to kill a bunch of people, all with my SCAR. I didn't take this gun, but I should have. It was a great time. I'm sorry that the recording failed. I'm very sorry. I'm trying to make it up to you guys today by getting some more fuel and by doing some more of the good stuff today. So I'm gonna pop this ammo can and let's be on our way. So as you guys can see, I'm not gonna loot this gun shop just yet. I'm just gonna head home for you guys. So I wanna. Yeah, guys, I'm so sorry about that. It was a nice episode. It was a good time. The Coalition is basically, we had this note. I dropped it already because I didn't have enough inventory space. But the Coalition was a group that was trying to get me killed, basically. Basically a resistance to my tyranny. As you guys know, I'm playing a military-only Warlord playthrough. Being the biggest a-hole that I can possibly be in the game. Denying everybody that wants to join my community that is not wearing any military fatigues. As you guys can see, this is my community, military and red talent only. That's what we're all about. We are all about collecting guns. Nobody else can own guns, and basically being a big douchebag to everybody. The recorded one that failed, that I didn't want to upload because it sucked. It had plenty of that, so I'm very, very sorry again, guys. I'm so sorry. It was very awesome. Very, very awesome. But I think we're about to deal with the Coalition ourselves. Right now, the mission is to smash the Coalition. We have to talk to Crabtree, another Red Talon member, by the way, in my community, to learn what she's found out about the Coalition. So we're going to try and take them all out today. I'm sorry if you're hearing a blowing noise in the background. It's my fan. It's getting real hot again today. But yeah, I did some scavenging as well. It all went really well. I got some textbooks, some ammunition. I got a whole lot of stuff that I could use. So I'm gonna obviously stick to this gun and stick to my character over here. I'm gonna get a new melee weapon though, and then we're gonna talk to Crabtree. So what melee weapon are we gonna get? I'm not gonna take an axe. I'm gonna take. So we have a guy with the endurance perk, I think. What the fuck is this? Legacy completion is permanent. Once you complete this mission, you can never access this community again. However, completing the legacy gives you a permanent boon that can apply a huge benefit to your future communities. The survivor from this community will also be available whenever you start a new community. So that is. Very awesome. We're not gonna do it just yet, though. Yes, we are. We're gonna do it. We're gonna talk to her. Where is she? Where's Crabtree? This is the final mission, guys. This is the last episode of the playthrough, I believe. This is the very, very last episode of my State of Decay 2 military playthrough. And we're going to start it off by talking Crabtree over here. I had a run-in with some coalition members. They sent me back here with a message. We stand for freedom. Leave town or be buried here. Oh my god, my fan is acting up like crazy. I'm going to put the mic over here. I'm sorry if it's a little bit loud. Tell me where they are and I'll end this once and for all. This won't be easy, so bring your best gear. Okay, I will. So travel to the coalition base location given to you by Crabtree. Thank you, Crabtree. See, guys, we're gonna do this big time. We're gonna bring somebody and we're gonna make sure this all goes well. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna bring out the big guns. And if you guys know me at all, you know what kind of gun I'm talking about. Yes, it's the 50 BMG. But first, I'm gonna need to get some bullets for my 50. Here we go. Craft some bullets, some 50 BMG bullets. Let's go. Boom. We got plenty of ammo left, I believe. 18 more. Yeah, we can make some more. I don't even care. Boom. Let's go. And oh gosh, wrong bullets. Who cares though? Boom. We got plenty of bullets now, guys. We have a lot of 50 caliber bullets. We're gonna now crawl down here. Grab a badass melee weapon, and yes, I am talking about the broadsword, which I cannot use, so never freaking mind about. Ooh, I got a good idea of a weapon that I want to use. I'm gonna salvage that. I'm gonna salvage that as well. I'm gonna repair this, and I'm gonna use this. Yes, it's a great weapon. I'm also going to put this away, put that away, this away. And I'm going to take the Timberwolf silenced 50 caliber sniper rifle, which is, I mean, I'll explain to you guys why I want to use that weapon. Oh my god, I cannot take this weapon because somebody else in my community has it equipped. That sucks big time, but whatever. Oh crap. Okay, I need to salvage some more weapons for my SCAR because I want to repair that gun because it's a badass gun. By the way, guys, I'm so sorry for the blowing noise. It's very annoying, I know. The RTX, so the Red Talon X Stormbringer, pretty awesome weapon. Let's repair the fudge out of it. Boom, there we go. And some bullets, maybe. Wait, I didn't even equip it. Oh gosh darn it. Okay, here we go. We don't need a silencer per se. I do need bullets though, lots and lots of bullets. This, okay, boom, 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 there we go. Let's reload this gun right now. Okay, come on, put it in. Boom, there it goes. And take some more bullets. Alright, we are set. We are set. So, what do we have on us right now? We have some stamina items, some health items, we have plenty of bullets, a fully loaded gun, and a badass melee weapon. Who are we gonna bring? Who am I gonna bring? I think I'm gonna bring. Oh gosh, Crabtree's tired. I think. Arsenal's tired. Who cares though? I don't care. Let's just go by ourselves. I want to bring explosives as well. Sorry guys, it's taken a while, but I'm gonna bring some explosives. All right. I'm gonna bring. Boom! Fuck yeah! Let's do that. I'm sorry for the F word. Dudes and my dudettes, I'm so sorry again that I failed to upload my content that I recorded yesterday. But being the last episode that we're recording today, I'm pretty excited. I'm not gonna lie, I am a little bit happy that this is the last episode, even though I love the fudge out of this game. This is one of my favorite games that's come out so far, zombie apocalypse wise. This is a very well-made game. All the systems that are in play are very well done. This is by far a perfect game. It has a lot of glitches. It had even more glitches, but we are finally at the end of the road. It's been a nice journey, not gonna lie. I'm gonna give you all that sentimental crap later. Are you kidding me? I'm actually completely stuck here. I'm completely and utterly stuck. Oh my gosh. And I may have blocked the road as well. Are you kidding me? Actually? Oh my days. Okay, who cares? We're at the point that I don't even care anymore. Okay, you know what, guys? I'm gonna make it up to you. We're gonna bring out a car that I love very much. It is my pre-order bonus car. It's one of my favorites. And all of you guys that know me know that I love muscle cars. So you should have a pretty good idea of which one it is. Boom! It's the Ultimate Edition car. That is right there. Alright. Let's go. Happiness. Alright, here it is, guys. Do you take a look at this? Even got the logo on it and everything. I think it's the appropriate vehicle to end the game with. I think it is. But you know what? Let's go. Let's just jump right into it. We're going to have to drive next to this because, yeah, the truck. Anyway, right through the river, up the riverbed. Never mind. It's not the riverbed. It's the riverbank. Wow, man. Terminology. I suck. I know. I don't care. Let me live, please. I don't think that this is the most healthy thing for my car at the moment, but I mean, who cares, actually? Who actually cares? Alright, let's move up. Let's see if this is far away, though. Oof, right, yeah. The coalition is all the way down there by the water thingy. So I'm going to skip ahead to the point where we are arrived at the location. So I'll see you in a bit. Alright, guys, here we are. We are now entering Faraday. We are in the vicinity of the coalition. This is going to be, I hope, a little exciting. Yeah, we'll see. We'll definitely see. Let's make sure to check if our gun's loaded. Look at that pylon right there. All zoomed in and stuff. Alright, let's get in. So, kill two of the coalition members in the service shed. We got a hostile survivor close by. Yes, we do. Oh my god, they're all military as well. Gosh darn it. Okay, you are dead, sir. Yeah, so you want the coalition, not me. They're headquartered at the Bristol's, whatever. Okay. Let's close the. Oh gosh, darn it. Let's get in. Yeah, screw you. So Sam, what's up? They're headquartered at the Bristol's. Gosh darn it, stupid zombies! Come on, die, please. I know it's the apocalypse and all, but you know what? Screw you. Anybody else? Any takers? Alright, so what's up, Sam? Headquartered at Bristol's Power Equipment, now let me go, okay? Thanks for the information, but I cannot let you leave. I'm sorry, but this is what it's come to! Let's go! Alright. Yeah. We do not mess around. Alright, that was epic. That was so cool. Let's go, guys, let's go. So, we now have to travel all the way across the map over here to the headquarters, which is pretty dope, I believe. Is there any fuel left here? I don't think so. Doesn't look like it. We might make it, though. Alright, so what basically happened right now is we killed all the members of the coalition outpost in the service shed down by the dam. It's pretty nice killing them with a SCAR, a Red Talon version of a SCAR. I love that gun to pieces. I mean, it's a very, very good gun. But guys, without any further ado, I'll see you guys in 1 second when I hit the Coalition headquarters. Okay, so All right, guys, we are running on fumes, but we are almost at the end. We are now nearing the coalition headquarters. Let's hop this hill and see if we can get there by car this way. All right, I see him. I see. I believe that we're not gonna make it back with our car in the current state that it is, fuel-wise. So let's park it out in the street and we'll see what happens. Oh gosh, there's a lot of people. There's a lot of people coming out. Okay. Yeah, screw you, Willard. Oh gosh, there's another person. Yeah, she's dead. Okay, well, I don't like you very much, stupid zombie. Well, you two neither. So, yeah, see ya. Yeah, thanks for dying. Boom. Can I do something special? Nope, I cannot. Oh, there. Okay, she's dead. What is up? Boom. Zhao has died. Or, I don't know, however you spell that name. Pronounce that name. So, we cut off the head of a snake. We killed everybody, guys. We did. We killed everybody. That was epic. I did hope for a bigger fight, though. Alright, I hope that this is not the final battle. That was not hard at all. That was just me headshotting a few people. Okay. Okay. Oh, guys, this is the end. This is the end, guys. We made it. We're the champions. We did it. Okay, that was right arm. That was a move that you shouldn't ever do again. Ever. Especially not on the internet, if you know what I'm talking about. Hitler. Okay. You look very Fooder-like. Look at your new empire, man, the Cascade Hills. It's not misplaced to say a few words, though. Look at this piece of crap town. Okay. Alright. That's it, I guess. Wow, that's an anticlimactic ending. State of Decay 2. Man, this is a great game. This is such a great game. Oh man, we did it. So guys, we reached the end of our Let's Play. We reached the end of the playthrough. I want to thank all of you guys for sticking around with me, supporting the channel and all that you did. You know who you are. I want to thank a lot of people for watching all of my videos. And it's been a while. We've come from the day of launch to right now. I did a lot of guides on the game. I did a couple of home base showcase videos. I mean, with a couple, I mean I covered every base in the game. We covered some skills. We checked out some glitches. We did a lot of stuff with this game. It helped me grow my channel by several hundred subscribers. Before this game, nobody really watched my videos, and now it helps me get out there. And this game is not the only game that I'm going to be playing on the channel. There's a lot of games that I'm going to be covering, making guides on. There's other games that we're going to come to love as much as we love this one. And this is not the end of the channel, but this is the end of the State of Decay 2 train going on. I want to say thank you to the developers of the game, I mean, they made a great game. This is a very, very well done zombie survival game. It's one of the best games out there, to be quite honest with you. It has a lot of cool systems in it. Like survival, you have to eat, you have to put food in, you have to feed your community, you have to make sure everybody's happy. People that are not happy can run away. You have to make sure that you keep the zombie and non-zombie threats, keep them cool. I mean, there's a lot of stuff, that a lot of systems in this game that should have been in other games that I expect to be in other games. This game has set a sort of a standard for other games, and yeah, man. Let's be honest, we all love this game, but there's going to be other games that we're all going to come to love. The games that I'm going to be playing after this one are going to be Spider-Man, Marvel Spider-Man for the PS4, and also Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm going to play the whole single player through. I'm gonna make guides on the single player. I have a few video ideas already on my phone, and then obviously we're gonna cover everything in the multiplayer. So Red Dead Redemption Online, Red Dead Redemption 2 Online. I mean, if you guys want to join my posse or crew, whatever, make sure you follow me on Twitter, Instagram. Check out the Discord, definitely do, and we can start up a crew and stuff. But that will be in all due time. For now, thank you so much for everybody that has watched my videos. If you found yourself enjoying, make sure to like the video, comment down below, check me out on Twitter, Instagram, Discord, and if you're completely new to the channel, make sure you subscribe as well. Thank you so much, everybody. It's been a great, great journey, and I'll see you all in my next video. Goodbye.